With the fall and winter months approaching, let's talk about the updated 2024-2025 flu shot. And there's a big change with this vaccine than what we've seen in previous years. As previous years, flu shots were quadrivalent, meaning that they protected against four different strains of influenza, two of them type A and the other two type B. But this year's flu shot is actually trivalent, meaning that it's protecting against three different types of influenza. And those different types are H1N1 and H3N2, which are both type A influenza. And then it's protective against the type B influenza Victoria strain. But what's been removed from this year's strain is the type B Yamagata strain, as it's no longer circulating. And the H3N2 has actually been updated in manufacturing with a different type of virus. Now, the way that these are manufactured are using more traditional methods, and that's either egg-based or recombinant-based. And that means that a lot of this virus is actually grown in the lab, and that it can either be weakened or it can be killed. And then that can be formulated into a vaccine and administered to an individual. So therefore, when our immune system sees that inactivated or dead form of the flu virus, it's actually recognizing a lot of the proteins associated with that virus. It can then trigger our immune system to create antibodies against those different proteins, so that way it can be more prepared during the flu season in case one comes in contact with the flu virus, they can fight it off a bit better. And there's different types of flu vaccines also for individuals in different age categories, such as children, adults, or even the elderly. So make sure to talk to your primary care provider or pharmacist so you know what flu shot is best for you.